We have the obligation or struggling to bridge that gap. It's only in Jesus that the message and the messenger is one identity. But for every one of us, there is a God. And so, every day of our life, we struggle to bridge that gap, bridge that gap, bridge that gap until we become united truly in Jesus, who is the true message, Jesus Himself, who is the Word. And so the question is, how far is my God, the message I preach, and myself, because I am the messenger, how far? The Lord Jesus is the one who has been anointed. Anointed not by any man, but anointed by the Father in the Holy Spirit. And so every one of us who has been baptized have also been anointed. And so what is the gap between the message and ourselves? We, the messenger and the message, what is that gap? And so, is our own gap so wide? Or is the gap between us and the message very close? In any case, it's only in Jesus that there is one identity. And so every one of us struggle to bridge that gap all the days of our lives. We pray that the Lord God gives us the courage, the grace we need to bridge.